After Aughrim's great disaster, when our foe in suit was master, it was you who first plunged in and swam the Shannon's boiling flood. And through sleep loads our passes, you led our gallow glasses, although the hungry Saxon wolves were howling for our blood. And as we crossed Tipperary, we reared the clan O'Leary, and drove a crack before us as our horsemen onward came. With our swords and spears we gore them, and through flood and light we bore them. Still shone a deer our Glanna, we were worsted in the game. Long, long we kept the hillside, our couch hard by the rillside, the sturdy knotted oaken boughs our curtain overhead. The summer's blaze we laughed at, the winter snow we scoffed at, and trusted in our long steel swords to win us daily bread. Till the Dutchman's troops came round us, in fire and steel they bound us, they blazed the woods and mountains till the very clouds were flame. Yet our sharpened swords cut through them, in their very hearts we knew them, but shone a deer a Glanna, we were worsted in the game. Here's a health to your and my king, the sovereign of our liking, and to Sarsfield underneath whose flag we'll cast once more a chance. For the morning's dawn will bring us across the seas and sing us to take our stand and wield a brand among the sons of France. And though we part in sorrow, still shone a deer a Corra, our prayer is God save Ireland and pour blessings on her name. May her sons be true when needed, may they never feel as we did, for shone a deer a Glanna, we were worsted in the game.